Yeah, I'm down here dealing with one of the little boys. Yeah. All right, I'll get back. So you forgot your locker key, huh, bro? Huh? You forget your head if it wasn't attached to your body, am I right? Bro's head, am I right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, you guess so. Come on, kids, let's keep on walking. Let's get to class. Come on now, let's get to class, boy. Come on, you little butterball, let's go. This ain't no peep show. If it was, your mother be here. You are 7 years old, you too damn big. I got some words for you. Two words. Gym class. All right, work it out, boy. All right, now let's go. Back to you, boy. You see how I got my keys attached to my belt? Now say it with me. That's what you want to do. Attach it.
Attach it to your belt.
Attach it to your belt. It ain't funny, boy. Attach it to your belt.
Attach it to your belt.
All right, you laughing and sniggling and everything. That's the problem with you kids now. You sniggle too damn much. Here, boy. Look at that now. There, see how that opens?
Well, it took you long enough.
How's that, boy? What you say?
I ain't saying nothing.
I didn't think so, boy. You better learn to respect your elders, boy.
Sir.
Jerk? Well, you like to call me a jerk, huh, boy? I got to be a jerk, huh, boy? That's how I got to be a jerk. I'll have that.